The pandemic has forced the Pacific Science Center to find new homes for all of its animals. The center had snakes, insects, naked mole rats, and some marine animals like starfish and sea urchins. The animals went to out-of-state zoos or other homes familiar with the needs of those particular species. The center says its animals were used to interacting with visitors, but with COVID closures, they weren't getting the stimulation they were used to.